Upton here at Sold Out, and this time it's at the Lion Pub. Actually, it has been sold out as well. There's loads, so many people in there, isn't there?
Loads in there. It's absolutely great.
Malcolm Bell, you used to be a DJ, and you sell a lot of this music, this soul music.
Northern soul.
And especially Northern soul. Why is it so popular?
It's because the people of my age group, I'm 60 and older, we just love going back to our youth.
Yeah.
So it's about clothing, it's about coming out and dancing like we did when we were kids.
It was a fashion, wasn't it? And it was a big kind of like cult following, wasn't it?
Yeah, massive, especially more north of London.
Yeah.
It was a big, Manchester where it originally started from. And it's just become, even now, I just done a soul weekender in Skegness, 8,000 people at the events. And wow, it's great. You know, it's like taking us back to our youth.
And it's all about the music, right? Now, the music is, it's the rhythm, isn't it? It's just the feel and the smile it puts on your face.
It's something you can dance to. We want to dance right now. And while we're dancing, you're just remembering when you were growing up, having a great time, and listening to fantastic music. About that.
How can you not dance to this music?
We're dancing now. I love it.
We're dancing. Can you see that? Malcolm, just before you go, what is your favourite soul record of all time?
They haven't played it yet tonight. Frankie Wilson, I just love.
Which one?
Frankie.
Do I Love You?
Do I Love
You. Do I Love You.
It's just such a catchy tune, and he just, ah. But listen to this, what's in the background now. Yeah. Fantastic.
There you go. You see, every song is a winner.
It's a winner.
Northern Soul, it's where it's at. Sold out once again, a massive success. Is dancing like a good one, right? And it's amazing. You've been dancing at this music for so many years, yeah?
What's 68 minus 15? 53 years!
There you go. So you know everything, don't you, really? And your husband knows even more.
Yes, he does indeed. He's the expert in our family, which is just fine by me, but I just do the yap-yap, he just does the music.
You do the organisation, and this is a very, very well-organised event. You've got plenty of previous, haven't you?
Yep, I've got a lot of previous, haven't I? Yeah, right.
You've had plenty of practice.
Yes, no, plenty of practice. Now, this is probably about the 25th event now, over 7 years, so yeah, no, it's all good.
Now, who is the proceeds? Because it always goes for charity. It's always done for charity. Oh, there it is.
Banji and Jai.
Banji, all right. And Jai, yeah. So Banji and Jai is going to be the beneficiary of this, yeah, of this,
yeah,
one, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
And everybody has a smile on their face, don't they?
It's rocking in there. It's rocking.
Okay, I asked Malcolm what his favourite Northern Soul song was, but what's yours?
Oh, look, there's too many to mention, but I will mention just the one.
Okay, go on.
It's Home Is Where the Heart Is by Bobby Womack, who is my number one hero of all time.
Fantastic. People are going to go and check that out on YouTube right now.
No, I tell you what, Keith will be playing it later, otherwise I'm going to kill him.
Excellent stuff. Get in there, do some dancing.
He's a snake.
Enjoy it.
Awesome, the snake.
Enjoy it.
Thank you.
Oh, let's do it, come on.